Sometimes those types of games serve as a lesson for the next team up.
We're live and underway here, our second semifinal.
And there's only one thing that Cole Caulfield lacks, and that's height. That's it.
Turnover and tight. Pass down low, the backhand try. Spencer Knight lost it for a second.
You can see already what the U.S. are trying to do. They're trying to turn around the Czech defense, make the play blow their own circles. That's where you break down the Czechs. That's where the Czechs have a lot of problems.
Top line back up the United States. Wallstrom throws it down low. That shot scores! Jack Hughes! The young phenom makes it 1-0 USA.
The only reason it's 1-0 is because of Josh Dahl. But that little save that Spencer Knight made directed it to the corner.
Another stretch pass. Here's Caulfield. Fires off the bar. Oh, Caulfield, what a shift he's having. Jenik moves it up ice. York, he's caught. Hit alone. Shot. What a stop. Spencer Knight. All alone was Jakub Lahko. And away goes Farabee. Farabee moving in with speed. Nice move. Farabee's in. Fires. Oh, Farabee. What a dangle. But Dostal has been the star of this opening period for the Czech Republic. Try to frustrate your opponent. But Seth Appert, I mean, he watched the video. He knows exactly what to expect from this Czech side. Wallstrom in! Wow! There's that shot! Wallstrom rips it in! 2-0 USA!
Giles in tight, but here's the faceoff. Jack Hughes, Farabee jumps it. And now Farabee is gone right to Wallstrom, and bingo!
And that pass in front is picked off. Here comes the Czechs. Jenik. That's dropped off. That shot scores! Celebration, and the crowd loves it here at Tractor Arena. It's 2-1. That shot from long range, and again, Dostal, man, has he been impressive. Fired back into the corner, behind the net, as the play continues and swung up to Stasny. Stasny moves, fires, scores! Stasny from the point, lets it fly! Spencer Stasny gets it back up to the point. Odie Wild trying to dance around his man, and Stasny bailed him out and chipped it down low for Weiss. Janicki with Weiss, as is Pavonka. That shot scores! Quick release, Weiss delivers, 4-1 USA. They handed out the Thunder Sticks in the building, and they're cheering here at Tractor Arena. And they can buckle up for a pretty exciting gold medal game coming tomorrow. Both the bronze medal game and that gold medal contest available on TSN, on NHL Network as well. And that will do it as the USA back into the gold medal game. It'll be Finland, USA for gold here in Russia.